When these winemakers were transferring wine between tanks to prepare it for bottling, they caused a leak in one of the tanks. While trying to loosen screw on the bottom lid to allow some air in, the pressure built up and caused a hole in the tank. As a consequence, the wine began to spurt out of the tank, forming a river on the ground. The leak resulted in the loss of 15,000 liters of wine.